द नेक्स्ट एरर डिटेक्शन टेक्निक इज CRC. CRC स्टैंड्स फॉर साइक्लिक रिडंडेंसी चेक. इन दिस साइक्लिक रिडंडेंसी चेक मेथड फर्स्ट द इंफॉर्मेशन इज कन्वर्टेड इनटू द फॉर्म ऑफ वन्स एंड जीरोस बाय यूजिंग प्रॉपर टेक्निक्स. मीन्स एनालॉग इन्फॉर्मेशन इज कन्वर्टेड इनटू डिजिटल टेक्निक. देन एट द सेंडर साइड मीन्स ट्रांसमिटिंग सेक्शन बिफोर ट्रांसमिटिंग द डेटा द डिजिटल डेटा टू बी ट्रांसमिटेड इज अपेंडेड विथ अ ग्रुप ऑफ बिट्स. Is appended with a group of bits to detect the error. The bits which are appending after your data are called as cyclic redundancy check bits. Then how to generate that cyclic redundancy check bits? To generate that cyclic redundancy check bits, the data to be transmitted is divided with a polynomial. So here actually the data to be transmitted is 111001011 is the data to be transmitted. Then we are dividing this data with the polynomial 11011, and to get that cyclic redundancy code CRC code we are appending 4 zeros. Actually the CRC code must be always 1 bit less than the polynomial with which we are dividing the data to be transmitted. So 111001011 is the actual data, digital data to be transmitted from sender to receiver, but to generate the CRC code we are dividing this data with the polynomial 11011. After completion of the division, whatever is the remainder we are getting, that remainder is added to the data to be transmitted. So how to perform this division? To perform this division, we have to remember the truth table of XOR gate, XOR operation. If you remember that truth table of XOR gate, if both the inputs are same, then the output is a low value. If the different inputs you are applying, output is a high value. So the data to be transmitted is 111001011 and the divisor is 11011. So first you divide this, multiply this one with 11011, take the remainder, then neglect this first term. Then in your leftover term, the first digit is 0. Write the 0 here and take the next digit to your, write the next digit to your value. Like this you have to keep on performing this division till the last value. At the end your remainder is 00100. So the remainder is 00100 and the polynomial we are using is 11011. So the total number of digits in the polynomial are 5. So we have to consider only 4 bits as our CRC code. The final code word in CRC technique is total number of data bits appended by CRC code. That is 111001011 is the actual data to be transmitted and our remainder is 100. Only 3 digits are there. To make it as 4 digits, 0100 is added after your data. So the from the transmitting section, total data we are transmitting is 111001011100. Then at the receiving end, again after receiving this digital data, it is again divided with the polynomial which is used at the transmitting section 11011. After completion of this division, if the remainder is 0, then there is no error in the data transmitted. If we are getting any remainder, it indicates that the data contains error. Then the receiver will ask the sender to resend the data again.